Hey, what's up, everybody? So in front of you, we have the Bessdomm camera desk mount light stand. We're going to give you a full unboxing of it and a quick overview. So let's go ahead and jump right into it. So here's the box, just a plain brown box. In the center, we have a bunch of items. And there are two of everything. So there's two coach shoe mounts with the quarter 20. So here's the other one. You have ball head. Here's the other ball head. Let's take it out. Let's take a look. So there you go. Nothing fancy. Just a cheap ball head. Here you have your cell phone mount. You get two of them. Foam padding. Spring. Quarter 20. So you would just attach ball head onto here. Mount your phone. So here are my S21 Ultra with the case on. And it fits. Not bad. Sturdy. You also have a quarter 20 on the bottom. There you go. You have two mounts or brackets, and these attach to your table. Loosening this up just to show you what the clamp looks like. It's rubber. Same thing with the underside. You have two screws here that let you slide this plate down. Actually, it doesn't let you slide down. It lets you adjust. So there's another hole down here. So if you want to add more, you can just shift this down. It'll give you more space. Give your screw up on top. So you get two of them. So here you have your light stand or disc version of a light stand. So you have three sections. You have your mount on here, quarter 20. So you can attach your ball head onto here. If you have a light that can connect onto here, you put it right over it. So this does get fairly long and tall. So there's actually four sections to this. And the bottom is your quarter 20. So simply just screw it in, screw it on, like so. And there you go. So let's go ahead and set this up real quick so you can see how it looks like. So here it is mounted onto my desk. And this is not fully extended. But here is with it, with the ball head and LED light. It's a little wobble, but it's sturdy enough. Would I put a camera on here, like a DSLR or anything? Probably not. I'm sure it can hold it, but I wouldn't really use this for that purpose. So again, it comes with two of everything, two ball heads, two smartphone holders, two light stand poles, two desk mounts. This setup is great if you are doing vlogging at your desk or video calls for work purposes and you need extra light. You can have one on to the left and right of you. If you do makeup tutorials or anything like that, photography, vlogging, and you have a ring light, this would be great. Two small lights such as these to illuminate yourself, or if you have like a GoPro, small cameras, point and shoots, anything that's small and light, this would be great. Anything heavier, such as a DSLR or, you know, like a camera such as this, this would be a little bit too heavy for something of this setup. Especially with this small ball head, trying to hold up this much weight, it's not going to do anything. So anything bigger than this, it's not going to fit. It's not going to work. And this won't be able to support that as well. So small light items works great. Light stand, desk mount, very sturdy. And it does give a decent amount of height, but I don't think you're gonna need it if you are working at your desk. Have any questions? Leave a comment down below. We'll leave a link in the description to where you can purchase this. Like, subscribe. Give this video a thumbs up. Hit the bell notification to be notified of when we have new videos. Till next time, see ya.